Okay, so here we go into another match at Kickstart 14. Me, Orcs on commentary. Link, yes. I played this guy. Certified good Link player. Let's see how this happened. I think one thing I always say when you play against low tier, got to respect them. You get, especially the slower ones. You've just got to respect them and play a little campy, actually, because if you let them come near, they've got some of them actually have some quite good defensive options. Especially Link, actually. Well, maybe not against Fox. Depends. You can go aggro if you're very fast, but if not terribly fast, I recommend it. Here we go. He's going against what I'm saying. He's going for the aggro strategy, and it's working. There we go. Look at that. Nice wave shines. Link's just struggling to get anything going here. Tried to do an up B on the ground, messed his tech up. Oh, okay, yeah, this is the thing. Link has some very good combos on Fox. Let's see what he can get here. Well, he dropped it, but drop a combo doesn't mean you still have the advantage. Sometimes you can be in a good position, have center stage, you know, after a combo. It's hard to define really the end of a combo. Okay. Nice spot dodge. Here he goes, probably gonna take the stock here. No, he didn't. He tried to boomerang him. Boomerang did not work. He got him with the up. A little bit of cheese there. Probably wasn't what was intended, but it works, and we'll take it. Crouch cancel that up B. Classic. It's quite hard on this stage for Link to use the grapple hook, because as you can see, the walls aren't flat down, and actually is quite a big factor in this matchup, because you know, that's what makes Link's recovery pretty strong. You know, you've got quite a good option kit, but one of those options is taken away. If you're not one option, you're going to do the same thing every time. You're just going to up B, and the Fox can just like, well, I'm just going to crouch cancel that. So that's, you know, actually a major factor. Okay, there we go. We're down there for the start, and 72%. Still think Fox is in the lead here, but definitely able to put it back, especially with the strong punishes that Link has. Well, it's going to be hard here. I'm not sure about that bomb throw. He should have just gone for the straight up B. I mean, maybe they're not going to get back, but it's worth a try. Bomb throw was certain death. Oh, nice dash back grab using his good grab range. Forward smash can be crouch cancel. There's a lot of crouch canceling going in this matchup, and you know what? Ooh! Okay. That's the end of the first game. Let's see what comes up in the next few games. Well, next one, I'm predicting, is going to be a 2-0. Most pool matches end up being 2-0s, but it's fairly close, and Link, you know, is a quite unexpected character. Now, this is a stage, like I said, it's got the good walls. He can do the grapple now. That could change things, potentially. I mean, I'm not sure it changes his neutral game, because it doesn't, but changes his recovery, gives him a few more chances at the neutral game, and it doesn't give any Fox any more chances. So, effectively, Link has been pushed up using this stage. Other factors include, of course, the fact that Link doesn't really do short hop areas too often. That's what the main problem with Fighting Dreams is. Platforms mess everything up. Link's more of a grounded player. I mean, relatively speaking. I'm not totally grounded. Of course, every character does short hop aerials. I mean, it's just, you know. But relatively speaking, you know, got using a lot of grounded options here. And so is Fox, actually, so. I'm probably wrong about that, actually, no, in retrospect. Ah, oh, nice spot dodged. Link's grab One, a few grapple grabs in the game. Also comes out relatively fast. And it's quite laggy if you miss. This is a big gamble. And there's a few good follow-ups on Link's down throw. Up B, of course, is one of them. Although that's mainly if they miss tech. Up, quite a good attack. Ooh! Trying it. Ooh! The style! Grab ledge quick with the up B. I mean, he could have wave dash, but he's on recording here. He wants the style out. Fair enough. Fox not doing so. Just capping the ledge there. Not going out for the style kills. Spot dodge. Oh! Oh! Nah, he missed the L cancel too. That is one of the most laggy moves in the game to miss the L cancel on. Is, woo! Okay.
I played like dog shit!
That was, Lalzu. Not happy with his performance. Hope he makes it out of pools.